Welcome to Christ Community Church. I'm Pastor Mike, and here at the church, we believe that our mission is to be a beacon of light for the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ right here in the Highland Lakes and Vernon area. We understand that that begins first and foremost with weekly family worship. And so as we gather in this church on Sunday, we pray that you would come along and gather with us, that we may worship our risen Savior together and be united as one people in Christ. We understand that in worship, we must have passionate preaching, preaching to the heart of the hearer, preaching that comes directly from the Word of God. We also understand that that must be followed up with the sacraments. And so here at Christ Community Church, we actively are involved in receiving the sacraments of the Lord's Supper. We also know and believe that we must have solid Bible studies. And so that's what you'll receive here at Christ Community Church. And we invite you to be part of that. We also understand that all of this must be followed up with edifying family fellowship. We believe that as we hear the word and as we grow together, we must interact with one another. And so we invite you out for fellowship. We believe another intricate part of our life in the Highland Lakes and Vernon area is community interaction. And so we are actively involved in different areas of the community, and we fulfill that through our food pantry and other community projects that we are actively involved in. We also believe that an intricate part of the community's church life is earnest prayers. And so we want you to know that we are praying for you. And so when you come to the church, we want you to bring your prayer concerns, and we want to pray with you and for you. And so I want to personally invite you out to Christ Community Church. And I pray that you will be blessed as you experience the love, the passion, and the affection of our great Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. God bless you.